Welcome back, everybody. Is the camera on?
Yeah, it is.
So, same process as the last time. What is this car? So go for 2021 now. A lot of rear wheel drives. What's your speed? This is fast, but drives like shit. Like the paint job. Which one? Have to make some good tuning on this car to be able to... It's a century. I got a follower. Hey, I will back to you, handsome. But I don't see you. Pretty good. How are you? How's the driving going? F1 driving. Fuck out of it. 30, yes. 27, yes. Lower you. 72. Better work. It better work. I have almost zero good memories with this type of, with the Century car. The inside. It's a new car. I better focus on getting used to driving it. Oh! New season. Williams. That's nice. New season, yeah, I put AI to 110%. What is 110% light, like extra hard, or? Morning roll. How are you, buddy? Highest difficulty. Why would you do that to yourself? That's good to hear. That joker. Century will own you. Come on. Whoa.
Raul, my man, what are your plans for today? Busy work day? Eat and breathe. That's kind of my vibe. You set your expectations low, and you don't be disappointed. There's a low chance that you be disappointed. Cool. I don't know why, I kind of dislike the cockpit. I don't know if it's the design of the windshield or it's just not working for me. Good thing the car has an insane engine sound and looks like a RC Batmobile. Could be. You love the cockpit view? Let me give it another chance. Wait, in the second race. Didn't expect to win here. I played F1 only from cockpit view, but because I was playing basically from a cockpit that I have home with the wheel. I would play more Need for Speed and stuff, yeah. I would play more from cockpit view here. It's just the AI. I have to look out for the AI. I need to get away from them. That's it. I can go. Only cockpit view. But that's the type of race I would play with the wheel, definitely. I just remembered. New test drive game is coming out this year. Have we talked about it? Because I watched it like 2 weeks ago. A video about it. Me neither, but what I've heard, like the description of the game, it should be what Need for Speed Unbound kinda wanted it to be, but never quite did because EA are greedy, lazy cunts. So the test drive Unlimited, I'm getting a Burnout Paradise kinda feel almost. You fucking bastard! Just you wait, I'm gonna smash your fucking Toyota, you cunt. Expulsion to that guy! I wish you could report these cunts here. And they will be shot with a Stinger missile from the marshals. Was it you, piece of shit? No, it was a Toyota. Oh, that's not even a... Well, that's a Toyota. Cunt! The Beast. Oh my God. Don't hit me. What the fuck? This car would have gotten over this. This fucking blows. It's the same jerk. How could you? How could you, you bastard? Yeah. Toyota has a Polish driver? Yeah. Where? Shit. Erwin Eimshoot. That's a cool name. Well, that's the rear wheel drive there. Handling better than that guy, though. His car is basically square. Weihan. That sounds like a Mortal Kombat character. Sorry. Yeah. And this car just digs in with the rear wheels. Uphill jump. What a beautiful look in the wild. Thank you. No! Wait! Not first. Oh, wait. Wei Han, I remember him.
That's the guy with his own team.
All right, no more fucking around.
Let me blind you from behind my shitty headlights. No, you don't. No! Okay. These idiots will go around it. Very nice, very nice. The first time this happened with this car. I mean, while I was driving in. And I fucked it up. Fuck. My eyes. Hino truck. That's a good truck. Light. Good control. That's the fastest one, but the handling makes it up. The lack of strength. Oh shit. I can't tell where I'm going. Jesus. What? My God! How did the windshield survive that? Bumps. Oh. Oh! You bastard with your stupid, awkward quad bike! These fuckers are only in the way. They contribute with nothing to the Dakar experience. Shit! Crap. Yes, it should. That's nice. That was really close. Hello. That was fun. The proper tuning was missing. All right. New one. Speed on this fucker. Fire department. 217. Okay. It's by you. By you. Erase. Down. Whatever. The stage, the event that tests all. Driving one of these, but don't know how it behaved. It was a long time ago. Moron! Century? Oh, century car.
Jesus. I don't remember that dip being there. Woo! Didn't expect that wheel here. Expected something smaller. Ah, that idiot. They did the smart move. Yeah. Or more likely, the leap of an idiot. Seconds. God damn. No, not now, you bastard! Okay. Okay, truck, you have to protect me from these bastards behind me. Slower. Don't need more repair time. No! the mega stage. Move it! Come on! I don't know if this car is gonna make it on that big dune that is outside of the sandstorm. But all I need is one good downhill. You cunt! You fucking bastard! Saber, you are cunts with your AI! I was doing nothing to anybody, he fucking slams into me. Because he fucking cannot fucking jump. If you cannot jump and land, don't jump. I lost the time and position only because of that guy hitting me, nothing else. That's why I'm pissed off. Stupid fool. Now, of course, his car is faster in the water. Of course. Like an online, like another player? I would find him and beat the shit out of him if that happened to me. But it won't, since I don't play online. The fucking AI is making me rage enough. We're out. Whoa, whoa! Oh my god! And of course, it bumps me out of the range of the fucking waypoint. Oh, fucking course. This is like a fucking algorithm in this game. To crash you out in the most inconvenient way possible. Yeah! That was kinda cool. Strip down! Strip it down! And they put a waypoint restart respawn checkpoint on a fucking hill! These guys are... They don't know what the fuck they're doing. Seriously. At Saber. They half-ass the game, they are half-assing the DLCs, and still there are people that are kissing their ass on Twitter. I don't believe it, how fucking fake people can be. Nope. I mean, there should be... We already should have gotten two DLC car DLC packs. But... I don't know what's next. When it comes out, probably... I don't know. Well, we've gotten the SnowRunner DLC on in March. We should have gotten it in February. So, the next DLC, I would assume... the first week of April? It's just... I was commenting on the slow pace of the rollout of the DLCs. And they didn't write anything. There's one fucking... piece of shit that has his ass up Saber's head up Saber's ass said, "Trust me, they would like to roll it out faster." Bullshit! Bullshit! What the fuck do you know about them fucking marketing tactics? Bullshit! They would want to, yeah, yeah. I have no lights. Fuck this! How is this supposed to be more fun, Saber? On sport mode. Give this fucking damage system to people who want to play realistic. I don't want to. Life is hard enough. I don't want fucking games to be hard on me. Thank fuck this is over. Jesus. Yeah. Well, they fucked us all. They promised a good rally game. And this half-assed, half-baked creation is what we've gotten.
And they even put out a fucking roadmap with replay mode and photo mode being the last thing that will be added to the game. Bravo, Saber. Bravo. You're geniuses. How the fuck is your company still in business is beyond me. And then playing the good guys on Twitter, Facebook, and bullshit. Move, you fucking idiot! What was that start? Again! This fucking moron did it again. He fucking stopped my momentum of the car by rolling out. Which does the AI also for my car. So basically, the AI fucked me again. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my God, is this moronic stage. I'm actually glad I'm not playing this fucking garbage game on with my wheel. I would probably hit my wheel from anger or something like that, and that wouldn't be good. Especially for a crap game like this. That's what you get, you little weasel. Piss off. Come on. Hit me! Go break, you bastard! Come on! You need to change your rubber on those fucking wipers. Look at that shit. I'm gonna kick my mechanic's ass. Not repairing them. Replace them with new ones. No! Why here? Why now? Left ear is itching. Oh my god. Full speed! Using you again. Have you been? No, you haven't. Looks so good. The matte dark paint job looks really good. Really, really good. really. Okay. One more car. For sure. Oh god, he's so slow. I don't want to be slow. Nani Roma. Yes. Huh? Okay, Nani Roma. So I did it with Cristina's Herreros Mitsubishi under 34 minutes. That's a slower car. I should be faster with this. Let's try it out. But first, bathroom break. Hot. BRB. Alright, Nani Roma, do your magic. Nope. Interesting. The differential. That sound. Oh, look at that sound. Listen to that sound. Too much. Okay, 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 okay. Here we go. Here we go. Thank you. Oh my god, it's completely fucked. Durable car. Oh god, no jumping with this one. No big jumping, I should say. Marcello is again on third position. Who's that guy? Second position. Good car, as usual. As usual. We'll probably adjust the wheel angle a bit. I'm halfway through to the level 29, which means absolutely nothing in this game. I don't think I will get anything. Maybe I won't reach it, even with the last DLC, when the last DLC comes out. So, I don't think this will help. We shall see. Driving. Oh, the Leopard Century car with the left. Like, what the fuck is this supposed to mean? Gee, thanks for my fucking windshield, you cunt! Fucking imbecile. Motherfucker. I was just about to switch to cockpit view. Fucking rear bumped me. Again, like, what the fuck is this shit? Huh. Fucking asshole. If this happens again, I'm quitting this fucking game. Fucking idiots. I yelled so much it triggered my asthma. Jesus fucking Christ. Lame. Look where he is. Stupid fuck, why are you breaking? Coward, you have no balls, pussy. This AI is the definition of a pussy, if we're talking about a man. He can't even drive, he's just fast. Look at the repairs. Minute and a half. And they're not using... Why are they not using headlights? I don't get it. I bet the headlights are mandatory when it's like it's darkening like this. What's it called? Dusk? Well, it didn't make me rage quit now. The AI, give me a couple more minutes. I know this will not make the car faster, but the climbing will be a bit more better. I wanted to switch to... I was thinking of switching to manual transmission, but then I realized, then I remembered I don't enjoy that type of driving. I'm so happy there are only 22 waypoints in this race. I can see shit. Well, now I can. What happened there? We were in the shadow of a mountain or something. Yeah, here it comes, Marcello. Here it comes. Gain a position. Probably blasting through everybody. Everyone. Sorry. Shit! I have to play some Resident Evil 4 after this. I just unlocked the Chicago typewriter in the game. I'm gonna cool my head with some headshots. Fucking AI, my throat! Crap! Thunderbolt and lightning. No. I for some reason I completely lost interest. It's like, but not because it's not a, like, I'm bored, but I think I played it too much. Like, I did a lot of exploring, and it's just, but I will definitely return to the game, and I think it's better to stop now, because if I would not stop, I would probably get bored of it and will not return to it eventually. So yeah, and it wasn't doing any good views on Twitch or on YouTube, so yeah. It's a shame, but you have to adapt. And how about you? You finished the game? Are you a Resident Evil fan? Still no. Sorry. That's a shame. I'll be streaming tomorrow. Comes out the remake of Resident Evil 4. And I heard their reviewers are losing their minds how good it is. Bad. Well, the original isn't that very scary, but I heard that the remake is quite scary, which I'm looking forward to it. I would love to play a game that is so scary that it would make me quit the game. The one side of the car would have gone over it easily. There's nothing sticking that. Oh my god. At least that ass wipe is not on my ass. 28 seconds. I have to be fast. That driver is not Chinese. He doesn't look Chinese. He looked like, I don't know, Greek. or Italian. Let's see if this changes anything for the better, I mean. Okay, don't fuck me up. I want to play with from the first person view. Oh my god, the FOV! Oh my god! Looks cool though. I don't wanna mangle with the FOV now. Plus it sounds good. When the cameras is outside. It almost sounds like two cars. Okay, you cunt. Oh. Well. There goes that. Didn't help. a little bit, but not much. Break anyway, you bastard! Now look! I have to deal with your asses here. Piss off.
Piss off!
There we go. Who's the first bastard? Downhill power! Bye! They're coming too. Jesus. Whoa. No braking here. You can do this turn 200 kilometers per hour easily. Not this one, though! Not this one. I can see that, game. Just taking the scenic route. Climb! Yes. They couldn't even bother doing, like, the outside noise of the car when the windshield and glass is broken? It would be a nice realistic touch. Where is Marcello now? Can't see him.
I don't know why the fuck are vehicles behaving like this in this game. Like, why can't you just let it roll? God. What am I doing? Whoa. This car has a functioning door? Thought they were climbing in these ones. These red ones that I'm driving. Oh, that was my door. You know what? I got used to the FOV in this. Vehan, I want to drive your car because it's fucking Speedy Gonzales. Maybe in the next stream. Kurt!
Oh! Oh my god, that wasn't a tree? No. Again? Shit. Okay, this one. Ha! I tricked the game. And I should have... No, it's not! The windshield. Dirt fuck ass dirty. You know, when I crossed the finish line, it was clean from the wipers. Alright, final. Final torture. I've got to turn on my lights because it's so bright outside and now it's darker. But it's okay, it's just... It's the last race. Fuck, that Toyota is so fast. I thought I was gonna flip the car, seriously. No! Oh. Many rocks.
Oh. That's that. I'm gonna buy the Vehan's car so I won't forget it for the next stream.
Oh my.
My throat. Okay, so this was good. This was shit. This was really good. When you play with the tuning around. Play around with the tuning. Vehan, where are you? What are the stats on this crazy car? 215. 420 horsepower and 7-liter engine V8. No wonder this fucking guy is insane. It's a lot better than the others. Alright. Two-wheel drive buggy. Alright, guys. A little bit less fun than yesterday. Saturday. But still fun. Tomorrow, probably the same time. This. And then on Wednesday, it's Resident Evil time. I will see how much viewership it will have, and then we go from there. So, thank you for watching. Whoever followed me, thanks a lot, dude or girl. The app doesn't show me who was it, so maybe I have to check it on computer. So, thanks again for watching. Have a nice rest of the day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, bye.